Je vois Julien qui saigne.
I can see Julien's bleeding. There's a big cloud of diluted blood around his head, coming out of his hood.
Et là, je comprends qu'il est blessé.
I realize that he's been injured and that he's bleeding quite profusely.
I had to not bleed out in the water. If I lost too much blood, I maybe wouldn't be able to complete the decompression. So I've got two problems. I'm injured and I've got blood loss. So it's tricky.